all that to open a trunk, man. They go in like they're gonna execute somebody.
Fucking run. There's a suspect right here.
What's that? We would have been screwed if we were shot? That's not very polite, sir. I don't wish any of you guys any harm. Not sure why anybody would wish anybody to be shot, right? That's rude, don't you think?
They're not, you know, they got a hard job, you know?
Absolutely. I respect, I expect respect, yeah. Hey, was that an offer? Man, they don't even allow this guy to have fun no more. He's calling him off. Oh, jeez.
We got one cop that's got a sensor.
Thank you.
Alright, but ZFG biography here. So, what the call was is there's an original stop by one of these officers. He saw the gun, but let them go on their way, called it in, and then re-stopped him again right here. You may or may not have seen in the video, the officer had found the pistol and was carrying it back to one of the vehicles. And one of the suspects is in custody here. I don't know where the other suspect is. He's in another vehicle. There's at least a dozen. I'm looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And a couple have left. And so there's 12 squads. He's not even opening the doors, huh?
No.
He's got customers locked in there?
I don't think so. I don't think they can. Maybe they're customers. That seems weird, though.
It's safer in the store, I suppose.
Trying to rob something?
No, I was in his car. He got pulled over. Would you want Starbucks?
I'd say this is pretty well wrapped up.